Hi everybody, thank you for watching Reel Attitude Fishing. My name is Paul. Today I'm going to show you how a small reel, such as the release reel SG, now sold under the name Seigler reels, can actually do the job of a big reel. I've got 40 pound braid on here, and I've got it paired with a 7 foot Legend Salt St. Croix made rod. I'll put links to where you can find all these in the description. Please remember to like, share, subscribe, and comment.
You ready to chase this one? Might be all right. Coming to see it. Yeah. I mainly got a circle hook on it. It ain't no wahoo, it would've caught it. And spooled me. Yellowtail or what's it called? Rainbow runner.
There's a lot of other things inside
it. Coming back pretty easy. I'm not sure. It's a tuna. Tuna of some sort. Bloody boat, nah.
Yeah.
Yeah, bloody boat. Definitely.
Yeah, we'll do it, we'll do it. I don't think you're running so I can get the first
time. No. I need the gap for this one. Mm-hmm. Just got all that. Comes right back. Whatever, idiot.
Yeah.
It's big.
Yep.
It's out there. Oh, wahoo bite.
Whoa.
Big one, too.
You
have one of. I do. I just have braid one.
Take your time.
Big wahoo. Yep. Hit him! Oh! Awesome! Okay! Hit him!
That's gonna jump up for the
platform! Didn't get it. Woo!
That's amazing!
Woo! Look at that. How about that, Daddy?
Look at that hook!
Yep.
Wahoo! On a circle hook, braided line.
Yep.
No wire.
Yeah,
it's
getting big.
Wow, and that's a big one, mate. Okay. This real?
Okay.
What? See, now you know how that one. That's amazing.
Wow.
40 pounds. 40 pounds.
And a
circle hook. I got a picture of it.
Just about in his mouth.
Yep.